This one's fixed. We have our Acer laptop. This one, it has a water damage. See a little, you see it here? So it's the backlight on the screen is bad. If you look here, you can see some sign of the water damage. Here, and by the LEDs connector. So, let's see if we can fix the screen. So it looks like it's just a screen issue, it's not the motherboard issue. So I test another screen. So I have this cracked screen just to test the computer, and you can see the backlight and display looks good. Yeah, you can see. Yeah, the display looks perfect. It's nothing wrong with it. So basically, just the screen, and we're gonna try to fix it. Oh, it's the same work with the phone motherboard. It's gonna be the same thing. Yeah, I know that you can go buy the whole screen. It's not cost that much, but I want to show you some motherboard repair works, or the other repair works, the other repair and water damage stuff. Yeah, if you can do the motherboard, the phone motherboard, you can do anywhere, an electronic board, TV, computer, anything else. Yeah, this connector is completely gone. Like here is nothing. Yeah, can see here is nothing. Here. So gonna need to cut this connector from here. And take the plastic cover to reach the copper. So let's do it. Yeah, I'm gonna get a new screen for this computer, but just this is to show you some. In case if the screen is very expensive over the used computer price, so that time you can do this the repair on it. Or some other parts in the motherboard, some connectors as well. Yeah, here, yeah, the screen now, the backlight, it turns on, the screen work, but the screen, it has another issue here. You can see this clear line over there. That's from the water damage by the screen connector, that's one. Yeah. Should be like some pads is making a bad connection, but that's not worth to fix. So I just I want to show you the repair that says can be done, and I give you idea if you have a bad flex cable connectors, you can fix them the same way. So thank you for watching, and see you next video.